never hurt a fly. Seriously?
I'm the most virtuous character in Shakespeare.
We are all such complex beings. There's not one among us who is purely good. Just as none of our enemies is purely bad. There's no one here today who has never wronged another in some way. Which brings us to this fascinating paradox. Who would like to start?
You're not.
Hey, you never even say anything. You just sit there brooding.
We don't have to justify ourselves to you.
Maybe we should try their house.
That might not be such a bad idea.
Shall I? love and be silent?
Tis, 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 Cordelia. This is the beginning of your downfall. You love him, don't you? And the other two don't. Isn't there something you can do?
What say our citadel, our dearest ring? Speak.
Thank you. or to take arms against a sea of troubles, and by opposing Edna. Soft you now, the fair Ophelia.
Hold on there, cowboy. Where do you think you're going?
What? Who the devil are you? What do you mean by interrupting this pivotal scene in the play?
I am your fatal flaw, and you should pause me to consider what you're about to do.
What exactly is my fatal flaw?
Some stylists say to decide that you're in the lead of the act, but I don't really think that's your problem.
And what do you think is my problem?
Thank you. I would have listened if you went against my plan.
Yeah, right. You're so focused on not getting caught for the murder of a previous king that you'd use anyone to get handled out of the way.
Oh, I didn't know you knew about that.
What murder? What king? I don't want to know about this. Thank you.
Despite your little speech, me that goes, screw your courage to the sleeping place, it will not fail. You've ever seen him tell me that we should give the king's servants lots of wine, so that they'll pass out and won't remember anything, so we can kill the king and bring them for murder.
Well, you know me. I'm a little. I'm very detail-oriented.
Clearly, we're not going to get anywhere with this today. I don't even know what I'm here for, honestly.
Okay.
I would.
Wait for it.
Here comes my car.
Your beauty was the cause of that effect. Your beauty did haunt me in my sleep to undertake the death of all the world so that I might live 1 hour in your sweet bosom.
And there it is. Brilliant.
I thought that these nails should bring that beauty from my cheeks.
See? She's a real pistol here at this part. Work up the nerve.
Wears me down and takes all the fight out.
I am too.